Hello, my dear students. How are you? Okay, fine. Today we are going to learn environment studies, and in that, today we are going to learn about what? Do you know that? We are going to learn about my body. Yes, you must have learned all this in nursery and KG too. But today we are going to learn more about it, right? So, are you excited for that? Are you ready for that? Okay, fine. Now look at here. What can you see? Yes, exactly, a boy, right? And what is this written over there? Yes, these are the different parts of the body. Like, come on, repeat with me. Parts of the body. Come on, what is this? Head. Good. Then eyes. Good. Ears. Nose. Mouth. Tongue. Teeth. Neck. Chest. Shoulder. Stomach. Hands. Fingers. Thumb. Legs. Knee. Calf. Ankle. Foot. And toes. So these are the our parts of body. Now we are going to learn more about it. As we have learned the parts of the body, as we have repeated that, we can see, right? There are many parts, there are different parts in our body, and each part has a special role to play, right? Can you say if I don't have eyes, then it will be okay? No, right? Can we say that if I don't have a tongue, then it will be fine? Or if I don't have a hand, then it will be fine? Nahi bol sakte, right na? Each part of our body is very important, and they play a special role in our daily routine life, right? Koi ek cheez ke bina koi ek body part nahi hoga, to we have a difficulties to live, hai na? Sab kuch kaam karne mein thodi pareshani hogi, right? So we are going to learn about them. Now, as we have repeated, we have two eyes, two ears, one mouth, one nose. Two nose hai? Kiske hai? Bolo to. No, right? We have one nose. Then what else we have? One tongue, two hands, two legs, and all these parts, 10 fingers, 10 toes, and two knees. All these parts help us in our daily routine life. How does they help us? Kaise help karte hai? Chalo, let's learn. What is the use of your hands? Hands se aap kya karte ho? With your fingers. Yes, correct. Our hands help us to write and hold the things, right? Kuch cheez pakad ke leke aana hai, to we need our hands, help of hands. Hai na, likhne ke liye. Fingers se aise pencil pakad ke hum likhte, right? So our hands help us to hold the things and to write. With our legs, what we do? Yes, we walk and we run with our legs. We walk and we run with our legs, right? And feet. Now, what is the use of mouth? Come on. Be like this. Can you speak? No, right? We cannot speak, even we cannot eat. So we eat and speak with our mouth. We eat and we speak with our mouth. Then what is the help? What we do with our teeth? Yes, we bite and chew the food. Chew means chabana. Chew means chabana. Bite means todna. Bite and chew the food with the help of our teeth. Now we have learned about the parts of body. Now tell me one thing. If you touch something very soft thing, then do you feel? Okay. If I say that if you have eaten some very hot thing or very spicy thing, do you feel that? Yes. Now with which organ do you see all these things? Kiski help se aap ye sab dekh rahe ho? And here, right? Aaj mummy ne kuch achha khane mein banaya. Through which organ you feel? Okay, all these are called our sense organs, right? our eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. They are called our sense organs. Sense organs means unki madad se hum aaju baaju the things which are around us, we can feel them. We can feel them. That's why they are called our sense organs. Now if we close our eyes, then can we see? No, right? So our eyes help us to see, right? Our eyes help us to see. Now if we close our ears, then we cannot hear, right? We cannot hear. So our ears help us to hear. And a flower, then you can see a chef is hot soup or a good food. If mommy is cooking your favorite food, how would you come to know? Through the smell. And you smell with the help of your nose, right? You smell with the help of your nose. And as I said before, come on, close your ears. You cannot, you can hear? No, you can't, right? So our ears help us to hear. Our ears help us to hear. Then come on, do one thing. Pinch yourself. Ah, right? It's hard, right? Or just pamper yourself. Yes, we feel with our skin. Hame kisse feel hota hai? With our skin. We feel with our skin, right? So, and come on. Now I'm asking you, aaj mummy ne khane mein kya banaya tha? Was it tasty? Was it hot or cold? Or spicy, tikha tha, yeah, it's sweet, meetha tha. How would you come to know? Yes, through your tongue. So our tongue help us to taste the food, right? We taste with our tongue, hai na? Bolte na kabhi kabhi mummy ko, aaj tikhu ha tu, mitte zaras che, haan? Bahut garam tha. Bolte ho aisa? Yes, right? So our tongue help us to taste the food. Now, each part of our body is important. As I said, if we close our eyes, if we don't have eye or ear or a hand or a leg, is it going to be easy for us? Hamare liye wo easy hoga? No, right? There are some people who find they don't have some organ, right? And they feel difficult to live, right? They feel difficulties, right? Unke routine kaam karne mein, right? If I say you have to use only your one hand, or you have to use only your one leg to walk, it is going to be difficult for us, right? So each part of our body is very important, and we should be thankful to God for that, right? Hame hamesha God ko thank you bolna chahiye uske liye. And we should keep them clean. We should keep our body clean. Every day you have to take a bath, and you should wear clean clothes, right? Please take care of your body, because it is very special to us, right? And we should be, we should take a good care. Now let's just recap. Teacher ne kya bola, ek bar yaad kar lete hain. That our body is made up of different parts. Each part has a special role to play. Eyes, nose, tongue, ears and skin, they are called what? Yes, sense organs. And we should take good care of our body. We should keep it clean. Okay, I hope you have understood it, right? You have understood it. Thank you.